Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to share files and folders between your host machine and a guest machine running Windows XP in VirtualBox. This is very useful for transferring documents, installing software, or any other file sharing needs. So let's get started. This is my Windows 11 host machine. And I have a Windows XP as a guest machine in my VirtualBox. Okay. So first we need to run the virtual OS, that is Windows XP. Then click on start. It will powering up the virtual machine. Once Windows XP is up and running, go to the device menu at the top of the VirtualBox window and select Insert Guest Audition CD Image. This will insert a virtual CD into your Windows XP machine. After that, open My Computer inside Windows XP and double click on the VirtualBox Guest Audition drive. Then click on Next. Again click on Next. And finally click on Install. This will start the installation. Once the installation is done, just reboot your system. Now, I am going to minimize this virtual machine. And on my host machine, I am going to create a shared folder. Okay. And you can name it shared folder. Now, I am going to add one image file on that folder. After that, switch back to the VM VirtualBox and go to the device menu at the top of the VirtualBox window and select Shared Folder. Then click on Shared Folder Settings. Once the Windows XP setting page will open, click on the Add Share button, which look like a folder with a green plus sign. Okay. So in the folder path drop down, browse for the folder that I created for sharing purpose from the host machine. And give the folder a name in the folder name field. So this is how it will appear in the virtual machine. If you want the shared folder to be read only, you can check the read only option. Okay. And make sure to check the auto mount option, so the folder mounts automatically when you start the virtual machine. And also check the make permanent to make these settings permanent. Then click on OK. Then again click on OK. Now the time to access the shared folder in Windows XP. So for that, open My Computer. Then click on My Network Place. You should see your shared folder listed here. Okay. And if you don't see the shared folder, we need to map it manually. So for that, click on Add Network Place and in the Network Place wizard, click on Next. Here, choose another network location and click on Next. Then click on Browse, expand entire network. Under this, click on Expand VirtualBox Shared Folder. Then click on VBox SVR and you can see this is your shared folder. Select this and click on OK. Then click on Next and here you need to type a name for this network place and click on Next. Finally click on Finish. Immediately you can see your shared folder will open. Now open My Network Place and you will see your shared folder and double click on the shared folder to open it. Now if I minimize this virtual machine and add another files in the shared folder of the host machine. So you can see it will automatically appear in the guest machine shared folder. Now you can transfer files between your host machine and the Windows XP guest machine simply by copying and pasting or dragging or dropping files into the folder. And that's it. You have successfully set up a shared folder between your host machine and your Windows XP virtual machine in VirtualBox. This makes file sharing quick and easy. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. And if you have any question or ran into any issue, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.